Oh, so joyous.
What's that over there?
What's what?
That.
Oh. It's a baby in a ditch.
It's a baby in a ditch. How queer.
I don't like that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I know you don't like that word. I didn't think.
Oh, not that. I don't like seeing a baby in a ditch. It looks so defenseless.
You're such a softie. What do you want to do about it?
Well, we make enough money to look after it. And we do have an extra bedroom. We could, you know, take care of it.
You know what, Mike? You're bloody right. You are so bloody right. Let's bloody well take it in.
Robopope, you are right to be scared. I am here to strike fear into the hearts of the unbelievers. But that baby back in the ditch.
No! The baby needs looking after.
The baby will be fine. You are working against God's plan.
Just because we're gay, it doesn't mean we're going against God's plan. We love each other. Yeah, lots of animals are gay. Does that mean they're going against God's plan?
What kind of animals are gay?
Dolphins, monkeys, squirrels, pigeons, cockatoos, peacocks, rabbits.
We'll see about that. Father, I have found a baby, an infant.
Bring it hither, Robopope. God has a plan for that child.
And some men are insinuating that animals are gay.
Why do you always ask me this? How could I stay mad at you? No, you hang up.
No, you hang up.
No, you hang up.
No, you hang up.
No, you hang up. Hang up.
Gentlemen, I will be taking the baby.
What's the church going to do with that baby? I'm not sure entirely, but I imagine one of the byproducts will be enormous levels of guilt and confusion the child will carry deep into its adult life. Well, good luck, son. Good bloody luck.